when it comes to relationships, that's all right.
That's
there. I can't say much. All I can say is that people should stay true to themselves.
Please tell her the most sweetest thing ever. Tell her how amazing she is. Tell her how pretty she is. Tell her exactly. Please. Yeah. Oh my goodness, I can't. Please, God.
I'm looking for the words. I can't even find it. I mean, like I said earlier, she's good hearted. That's number one. She's awesome. She's awesome. And I'm proud to be your friend, you know.
Madam Sally, I mean, you're too much. You did a good job. You know, you were able to put up this great event within a short period of time. And you, not only that, you brought home so many people, dignitaries, big men and big women in the society. You know what I mean?
Couples reconnect, not parents reconnect. So it's going to be great.
In fact, if your marriage is breaking down, your relationship is breaking down, the person to call, Wittysally. Shout out to Wittysally. Big ups, man.
Wittysally, I love you. I love you very much.
She's a philanthropic person, very wonderful person to be with. God bless you, Wittysally.
God normally supports marriages. God actually ordained marriage from creation. So for somebody to think about reconnecting what God has put together again, I think it's a God's project.
Really, Couples Reconnect is a very good event, especially for married couples. According to my research and what I've heard about the event, you know, it's just to, you know, bring together couple, broken homes and all that. You know, as you can see, you see couple come in, ends together, all smiling, you know, to bring them together and, you know, reconnect them just like the team is.
I want to where people go home and they'll be like, oh, I thank God for this event. If not for this event, my marriage would have been XYZ.
Wittysally, all the best.
Shout out to Wittysally. I appreciate what you're doing, and 2019, I'll be there with you.
We'll be there to support you again in 2019.
Sally, thank you for this presentation. Thank you for this show. Thank you for rejuvenating our marriage. Thank you very much. It's been very, very explosive. Thank you. We appreciate you.
Wittysally, wow, we're so glad to have met with you. We're so happy about the work you're doing. We see that you're going to go places. Yeah, it's a big shout out to you, Wittysally. We're happy to bond with you.
You're your boy, GDKKCK, and I'm here chilling with Wittysally on our event, and it was a great fun.
My name is Olumide Bariton, and this is a special shout out to Wittysally. You have done a very amazing job. I'm meeting you for the first time today, and as a matter of fact, I'm very, very impressed. I'm going to keep in touch with you. Stay blessed, and very well done.